All right, so the whole idea of this is to, you know, layer them in the pot. That way, you know, you can kind of evenly distribute stuff and all your stuff ain't at the top of the nacho. But, yeah, probably should have put the cheese on last. But, hey, listen, it was flavorful. It was busting everything that it needed to be. Everything was all the way through. Man, I can't miss.